go, girl.
We are the muses, goddesses of the arts, and proclaimers of heroes.
Heroes like Hercules.
Honey, you mean Hercules. Woohoo, I'd like to make some sweet music for you.
Our story actually begins long before Hercules, many eons ago. Back when the world was new, the planet Earth was down on its luck, and everywhere gigantic brutes called titans ran amok.
It was a nasty place. There was a mess wherever you stepped,
where chaos reigned and earthquakes and volcanoes never slept.
Ooh, say it, girlfriend.
And then along came Zeus. He hurled his thunderbolt. He said,
lock those suckers in a vault.
Their trappings on his own stopped chaos in its tracks. And that's impossible. Time was too tight and to just relax.
And that's the world's first dish.
Yeah, baby.
Zeus tamed the globe while still in his youth.
Though, honey, it may seem impossible, that's the gospel truth.
There's one god you don't want to get steamed up. It's Hades.
Because he had an evil plan.
He ran the underworld, but thought the dead were dull and uncouth. He was as mean as he was ruthless, and that's the gospel truth. He had a plan to set things up, and that it's the gospel truth.
Young Huck was mortal now, but since he did not drink the last drop, he still retained his godlike strength, so thank his lucky star.
Tell him, girl.
But Zeus and Hera wept, because their son could never come home. They'd have to watch their precious baby grow up from afar.
Thank you.